Oh, it has nothing on. Oh. Come here. Oh, wait. Chums. Okay. Okay. I don't have any more scrap. But I do have them larval husks. Chillin'. I don't think I've been through here. The mask caster sits unmoving, silent. I can't tell if the mask caster is human or something else. I've heard about mask casters in stories about glidings before. Gliders should collect 3 badges of a set and bring them to the caster, from whom the mask shall be cast. I should look for some more badges. I leave the mask caster. Okay. Lava husks, who said it? Was that the herder? Was it someone in here? Yes it was. You. This kind of reminds me of Dhamma. Specifically the Dragonborn DLC of Skyrim. When you go to its name? Solstheim? Solstheim? I have them larval husks. Ifa started clapping the moment I caught her eye. Ah, you got them. Hope old Mother Beetle didn't give you too much trouble. I handed her the husks, lighter than air but strong as steel, and she slides them away in a cloth bag. Beetle badge. These will really come in handy, thank you. Actually, there's one more thing you could do for me. Can you take these husks to Ekria and deliver them to Ian in the Chai Maker's workshop? Anything else I can help you with? Alright. The way that it transitions between quests is a little bit jank. I'm just gonna put it out there. I can forgive it though. I can forgive it. Because it's all about the vibes here. A lot of simultaneous quests. So let's go to this one because it gets us to the new area. So where's it showing the map? Okay. Whee! Right, how far? obnoxious. All right, let's do it. A big ass map. Can I actually? Okay, can I? Go in and out? No, I can't. So I thought if I could zoom out, I could see like the scale of the map, but guess not. Interesting area there. Maybe that's just like the landscape is changing because I'm moving into a different area, which makes sense. All right, it's pretty cool. Korea. We've got a cartographer there. Might as well get the map from them. Chicken. Damn it. Can't catch the chicken. Ooh, different colored butterfly though. Shaded leaf. We're going to the cartographer, but where the fuck was that? I'm slightly lost. Let's just go this direction, it's fine. Big airship. Oh, hot air balloon would have been fun. I don't like that whenever you catch something, it takes you off your main quest. I don't like that at all. It's annoying. Thank you. idea. Alright, let's just go to Ecria then. Assuming we know where it even is. Yeah, okay. We're going the right direction then. Where the battery at? Oh, hello, chicken. Oh, wow. Oh, it's probably my headphones again, cutting in and out. That's bad. I'm not sure if it's the port or if it's my headphone connecting cable or whatever, but I'm gonna have to look into that after I finished. Priesthood trousers. The way these trousers sound when an atomic priest approaches is unmistakable. They are hot and uncomfortable to wear in the sandy dunes. Okay, well, I won't wear them then. Okay, yeah, we're in the right direction, I'm pretty sure. My chat app was glitching. You mean, within the Twitch? Maybe it was the program that was glitching, I don't know. For a moment there, I thought my Twitch was glitching, but, I seem to have rectified it. How the fuck do I catch them chickens? Eh, it doesn't matter. It would not enter the messages on the client side. Oh. And sometimes, it's like, you have to wait for a connecting to chat message. And, like, you simply can't, enter anything in until you get, like, a stable connection back into Twitch chat. It's really weird. ...280 drop frames, it's not bad. This game is a little bit of a ghost town, to be honest. Yeah, I think it's a vibe game. A game you play just to kind of chill out. Ooh, chum egg. But it does have chum eggs, though. So... you can't hate it too much. There's something there. There's also something here. that big head looks cool. Which big head? My big head? Alright, up we go. This kind of gives me Minecraft vibes, almost. In a weird way. Gimme. Ooh. I am so hungry. I didn't have lunch. I will have a good dinner, but I'm just saying. I'm gonna whinge. I'm allowed to whinge. It is my right. Ekria. Like a Dwemer fortress. And it's been abandoned. That's kind of glitched out, isn't it? Yeah, just floating in the midair. Interesting. Oop, gimme. Why is it always only 20? Gimme like more than 5,000. Interesting. It's all blocked off, huh? Maybe I can open it from the other side. Oh, don't do that. That fucks the camera angle up. Wow. Oh, there's a face down there. Okay. Okay. We'll go back to that area a bit later. Because face means mask, usually. Please. Okay. There we go. Oh, can I reach it? Don't think I can reach that. Nah. I thought it was gonna let me do some scaling. Oh, it can. Okay. Fucking go for it. Yeah. Is there a way to get to, like, one of those little ledges? Maybe. Maybe. Well, pull me up. Pull me up. Shit. I can't see a way. I just can't see a way. I could kind of squeeze up there. This bit was no trouble. But getting any further up. Maybe there? All right, I'll give it a go. Yep. Oh no. Okay. Maybe if I go directly into the wall. There. Cartographer's bloom. There we go. Okay. No. There we go. Oh, I've done it again. Excellent. I say hello to the cartographer. Cartographer Talon. Ahoy! You know, a surprising number of people show up here, between you and me. I think they just want to feel tall. I decide immediately that he doesn't need to know whether that's my reason or not. Can I buy a map? Map of the Red Sea made and sold by members of the town, blah 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 blah. Give me. Hope that was helpful. Goodbye. It was helpful. All that stuff. Yep, I definitely want to go there. But there's nothing wrong in just checking out if there's any chumly eggs on the way down. Did I go through there? Oh, that was good. That was very good, Aaron. Can I open this up? Guess not. Musk. Big lips. Big fans of big lips over here. A voice actor voiced that. Delicious looking, yet annoying. And I can't open that up yet. Something to do with this. It won't let me stamp on them. Come back here at some stage. We already got the Chumley egg. Chime maker. Was this not the place? Was this not Ekria? Was this not place? Did something. Just one moment, I'll be right back.